four steps to 10Xing your fat burning. Step one, when you wake up in the morning, do not have breakfast, drink organic green tea. My favorite is from Peak Tea, P-I-Q-U-E. And what happens is when you drink organic green tea, there is actually something, a compound in it called catechins. Catechins, studies show, helps target belly fat. So, you know, the old school way of thinking was you can't burn belly fat. You cannot target belly fat or love handles. And I used to subscribe to that. I used to actually teach it when I was a personal trainer. Then I started doing some research and I saw studies that actually disprove that. So now the fact of the matter is you can target belly fat. You can target those pesky love handles. And this is a four-step approach to do it. And I challenge you to do this 3 times per week and let me know how it goes. So step number one is that green tea. The catechins target the belly fat. Step number two, I want you to do a 30-minute workout in the fasted state. And here's a caveat. Start that workout with 10 minutes of core. You could do some plank variations, you could do some sit-ups, you could do some crunches. Follow my guy, GC3 Fitness, on Instagram if you want to learn more about fitness movements. He's the guy I study, he's the best in the business. Go follow GC3 Fitness. So do 10 minutes of core to get your blood flow to your stomach. Then you do a 20-minute HIIT workout where you bring the heart rate up and then let it rest. Here's a great workout for you to do, no equipment required. 30 seconds, all out effort of burpees, okay? And then you rest for 1 minute. 30 second, all out effort of squat jumps, where you squat and jump, and then you rest for a minute. And then 30 seconds of an all out effort of jumping lunges, and then you rest for 1 minute. Do that for 5 rounds, you're done. You'll be efficient, it'll be over in 20 to 30 minutes. And then step number three, take a cold shower or go into an ice bath or polar plunge. That shivering mechanism activates something called brown fat. Brown fat is brown because it's very mitochondrial dense, meaning it burns a lot more calories than white fat. White fat we don't like. White fat is around our organs, on our belly fat. When you activate brown fat with a cold shower, it actually seeks out this white fat and it turns it brown, it burns it. So that's another powerful way to break through a weight loss plateau. And you could do a 3-minute cold shower or you could do hot, cold contrast and give it a try. It'll definitely work your mental six pack because a lot of it is mental strength, mental toughness. And then the last step here is continue fasting 2 to 5 hours after all of this. Okay, so go until lunch and then you could break your fast. When you do this, human growth hormone goes through the roof. Human growth hormone is a master fat burning hormone. It's anti-aging. You have all these other counter-regulatory hormones that all go up. So this is a very powerful way for you to burn fat. Try this out. Let me know how it works for you. I really hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, put a comment down below. Let me know what was your biggest takeaway from this video. And if you have any questions at all, put that down below. I will be happy to answer any question. I am so grateful that you took the time to watch this video. Thank you so much. Have a healthy rest of your day. Oh, there you are. I forgot to tell you. Hit that subscribe button and make sure you hit that bell so you get notified when I release new videos. Look, I am dedicated to bringing you fresh videos every single week. You're gonna get 2 videos from me at the very least. So hit that subscribe button. You'll get this amazing content when it comes to keto, when it comes to fasting, when it comes to upgrading your health. Hit that subscribe button. I'm gonna say it 3 more times. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much. See you soon. Oh, there you are. I forgot to tell you. Hit that subscribe button and make sure you hit that bell so you get notified when I release new videos. Look, I am dedicated to bringing you fresh videos every single week. You're gonna get 2 videos from me at the very least. So hit that subscribe button. You'll get this amazing content when it comes to keto, when it comes to fasting, when it comes to upgrading your health. Hit that subscribe button. I'm gonna say it 3 more times. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much. See you soon.